discovered the joy of steak at these tables. And when founder Peter Luger put the restaurant up for auction in 1950, Saul was happy to make the highest bid, despite having no experience in food service.
We really understood that if we're going to be a well-known steakhouse, we are going to serve the best meat possible.
To guarantee quality control, Saul's wife Marcia learned to select the steak for Luger's signature entrees, and she passed her skills on to the younger generations, who still choose every cut of steak served at Peter Luger's today.